Warning, the following video will contain content that is not appropriate for children. Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, what's up everyone? Welcome back for another one of my Pokemon Battle Revolution Rant Battles. Fuck yeah. So anyway, let's get this party started. Now, let me look at my sheet here because I'm totally unprepared and I forgot what I was supposed to be talking about. Oh, okay, now I remember. Thank you. See, that's why I write it down, is because I'm too fucking stupid to even look at the damn list ahead of time. Anyway, if I can refrain from being a complete fucking retard for more than 2 seconds, let's get this started. So, my friends, I don't know if you guys know this, but I've actually been working at my job for quite a while now. I'd say, at this point in time, probably about 2.5 years I've been working my job. And I'm so fucking good that they haven't fired me yet. Although, you never know. I mean, all it takes is one gigantic fuck-up. But anyway. So, over the years, I've trained a lot of different people, you know? I've trained smart people. I've trained less smart people. But typically, the place where I work at, I don't know why, but it always seems to attract cool people that I actually like. Which, that's hard to find because I hate virtually the entire human race on account of their complete fucking asshole idiots. And that's how I would describe most of the human race. But, you know, every once in a while you'll find those quality people. And I don't know why, but the place where I work at always seems to have those quality people that I'm looking for, you know? I don't know why, it's just how it is. So, like I said, I've trained a lot of people over the years, and, you know, some of them stick around at the place, you know? And then eventually they move on to bigger and better things, and, you know, I don't know why, it's really gratifying to see those people that I, you know, personally trained, you know, to see them succeed and stuff, you know? It's a really nice feeling. Then I realize, you know, it's almost like having your own kids, you know, and then seeing them grow up and, you know, succeed and all that. It's a really good feeling, you know? It makes me understand why people would want to become parents. Almost makes me understand why people would want to become parents, because who the hell would want a screaming little fucking baby waking you up at goddamn 3 in the morning when you could, I don't know, maybe not have kids, save a shitload of money, and not have to have countless sleepless nights because your fucking baby shat itself. So, it almost makes me understand why people would want to have kids. Almost. Although, personally, I like my peace and quiet, so yeah, I'm never having kids. Ever. Like, ever. Ever. Unless there's some kind of seriously extenuating circumstance. And I mean seriously extenuating circumstance. Like, if someone wants me to be a godparent or something, and then something happens to that person, they die, and then I have to take care of their kid or whatever. That kind of extenuating circumstance. But other than that, yeah, I've never had kids. But even still, you know, it's nice to see my fellow co-workers, you know, that I, you know, trained. You know, it's nice to see them do good, you know? Especially if they're good people, you know? And the vast majority of the time they are, so, you know, it's just really nice and gratifying, you know. It's really cool. It's a cool feeling that you really don't understand until it happens to you, so. It's just a nice little sentiment that I thought I'd share with you guys, considering most of my rants involve, you know, chopping people's heads off, shoving their dicks up their assholes, and the general genocide of the human race, but I figured I'd at least do something a little bit nicer this time. So anyway, yeah, it's just a nice feeling. Oh, man, it is getting hot in here. I'm barely wearing any clothes right now, except for shorts. I'm wearing shorts, and that's pretty much it right now. It is getting hot in here. Curse me and my goddamn glorious looks. Seriously, every time I walk by a mirror, I just look into it and I say, damn, that's what I look like? Holy shit, I am sexy as fuck. Yeah, I pretty much am a certified badass when it comes to looks. Because I look like a total badass. And I love it. My looks actually really suit my personality, I feel like. Which is always a good thing. Crunch time, bitch. Let's go with some Dark Pulse shit there. Looks like that's it for Spirit 2. Yeah, that's gonna do a lot of damage there. Shit, why didn't I use Lava Plume? I don't have a teammate anymore, so I might as well start doing that. I mean, not that I even have a snowball's chance in hell of winning this, but still. I got nothing to lose. Still going for fuck it. Oh, thank you. That'll make this even stronger. Damn, it did that much? Fuck, that's impressive. And that killed me. Well, anyway, guys, that will do it for that one.
Peace out.